Hey there, everyone. Now, did you hear what's going on with porn made in California? Apparently, some law has been made that requires male porn actors to wear condoms in pornos. And that the police have to watch every porno made in California in order to make sure that the actor has his condom on. It's just very weird. Very strange. And also, condoms and porn. Now that's just unnatural.